Let's go to the Borough, where the Owls were down big early to Louisiana Monroe before a second-half run at them dancing in the season. Paul Graham scored 29 points, 26 in the second half, drawing the approval of associate head coach Mike Jarvis II, who took over after his father was ejected from the game. Graham helped bring the Owls within 2 points on several late occasions, but FAU was unable to complete the comeback, eventually losing to Louisiana Monroe 94-8.